Hey, I'm going to cover how to create a basic bone rig in Harmony. So you want to create a piece of artwork on a drawing layer that is pretty neutral. So think of if you're doing an arm, for example, you want the arm to be straight out because you want it to be as flexible as possible. So as neutral as you can possibly make it, select on the drawing layer, and you're going to go up here to the rigging tool, which is a little hammer and wrench, and click on it. It's going to go into the default automatic mode, which usually it works pretty well 90% of the time, so I would just stay with that. But you can literally choose bone, envelope, curve, whatever you want, but it's pretty smart. At this point, you're going to start laying down those bones. So the very first click you're going to make is going to be sort of the root of the articulation. So here it would be the shoulder. I'm going to select a second time at the elbow, and I'm going to select a third time at the wrist. And right here where it has this little circle, sorry the color is so crazy, let me turn animate mode off. This little circle indicates the region of influence. So you want it to be roughly the same size as whatever limb you are manipulating. And again, you can play with it and sort of see what works best for you. While you're in this sort of rigging mode, you can also kind of move different things around and go, oh wait, I want one more bone here. You can add bones, you can move things. But once you're happy with it, a good way to test it is to go into your transform mode and then just kind of move it around and see what it looks like. So here you see it breaking a little bit up here. So I know that this is my range of movement, as it were. I can rotate this part, rotate this part. Again, you can move the whole thing, but you have to move it from the rig itself. And it's always really good habit just to throw all of this onto a peg, just so that it makes things easier in the long run. If you're going to move it, you have to make sure that you move the peg. If you try to move the drawing without the artwork, you're going to get some funky stuff. So if you're getting something that looks like this, chances are you've selected the drawing layer and not the actual deformation or the peg. So watch out for that. But that is how to do a basic bone structure.